So I've just given James Hamon, the pro at Fingle Glen, a Slazenger V300, and he's going to whack it and see what he thinks. Cracker. What do you reckon?
Wasn't the best strike, but it was a bit heavy, a bit firm.
What do you think of the ball?
The bounce has taken a big bounce, so it must be a firm ball.
Right.
Compared to my Pro V1, that's like hitting a brick.